An electrical issue caused a fire that destroyed a family's house late last night. Look at this right here. You can see flames engulfing that house, smoke just pouring out. Firefighters say they were able to get it under control quickly and no one got hurt. That happened on Walnut Street in the Lake Beulah area. The Red Cross is helping this family.